If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stolen track hard, got it tinted up. Caught him outside, now he in a blunt. Ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up. Nigga, ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up.
Okay, so we started the day. We on the electric bike right now, and we're heading to the bus stop.
So basically, all around campus, there's these racks. That's the bus right there. There's these racks and there's electric bikes. That's why you can see us got that. But basically, it's free for Colorado Buff students. You just log in through your app. As long as your ride stay underneath an hour, you're good. Gosh. Let me just warn you guys from now, yeah? I don't know if you guys can see in the background or nothing. Colorado ain't no joke when it comes to the snow now. Nah, it's not a joke. And like yesterday, for example, yeah. See, look, foot just slipped underneath me. Yesterday, for example, I'm walking. I'm like, cool. And I'm like, oh, this bit looks like shallow, innit? I go to step in it. No joke. I'm like, half my shin is deep into snow. Snow in my shoe after that. On my socks, like, just be prepared, innit? So, yeah, that's on the shopping list, guys. Get myself some boots. You know what I'm saying? Be prepared for the weather. Need to get me some more Aquaphor for my lips, because it's going crazy right now. But yeah, heading to breakfast with my guy, Jack. And yeah, I'm gonna grab some food, show you guys what they got. Food's always banging, so I know it's gonna be top tier. Got some blood works. Well, how about you guys just watch and I'll show you what else.
Bro, crap is serious. Man, them don't understand. I don't think they understand. We've got a French toast, some fried eggs, some potatoes, some bacon, some orange juice. And bro, man can go up and get more. That's what you're not getting.
Guys thought I was joking. Obviously, right now, a lot of it's set, innit? Show you guys some banging views, yeah?
Watch my step at the same time of like recording my background, innit? I really should have just walked there and flipped the camera. I'm walking in some thick snow right now, so I'm trying to, you know, get in their footsteps.
What? Pre that? Come, tell me them nut mountains don't look fake.
Come on, man. I'm telling you, this ain't no joke, bro. Really out in the mountains and snow and that. I'm at a hospital. I do some blood work and that. My little bro.
What's up, my car? This is me, guys.
Yeah, no worries.
Come on, I'm back here.
Got your bus card?
Come on.
That's a wish. Luckily, I live like 2 minutes away from my class, so I left like a time bit early. Went home first, chilled for like 20 minutes, then went to class. So I'm out now. I mean, there was not much point in me filming like what I'm doing in there, but on my way to the bus stop right now.
You know, about to hop in the golf cart. You know, hop in the golf cart.
So still.
Oh, damn.
You're giving great campus tours. This is your first time. This is awesome.
Outdoor pool, man. Though. You know about this one? What do you know about this one? Alright.
Alright. So, you know they got us to pull up at the rec center. Look at that. What? Basketball courts like this. All right. Man, they're normally twisted as well. This ain't basketball courts for like the basketball team. This is just in the rec center. So it's just open for the university. But you're telling me, what? Look at the view man's going to play with. Man's going to be dunking the ball, bro.
And mountains in the background.
All right. I'll tell you what's nuts, yo. I already know someone's going to be clowning me for the way man's wearing man's new dunk. I know already. But here's the issues. Let me shout out now. So, if I wear it like this, and I talk on camera, I just look like a mug. And one thing that bothers me, yeah, is that I feel like men them that keep their thing up all here all the time, yeah. I know they don't be washing it as often as they need to, cause deep, yeah. If I'm just breathing all over and breathing and breathing, nah, you know the thing's getting all sweaty, you know it's getting like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just don't sit right with me. So I get doing that when I'm like, when I'm walking and that, but for the sake of like talking to the camera and that, I pull it down. But yeah, I feel like this has really been just a talk to Zico type of episode. Made it back to the facility, walking around right now. We're meeting with academics just to go over some of my courses and, you know, make sure that everything's straight and I'm in path, just making sure I'm en route, innit, to sorting out my classes and graduating and all that stuff. Took a little detour, yeah. Alright, it's locked. I need to go the other way. Now, once I go into the facility, I can go like down in it. But this is the field from this perspective. Crazy, not all that snow. But yeah, it's been a smooth day. We done pulled up to the fueling station, as they call it. Ooh, I know you boys see them wings. Well, I'm finna go crazy. Oh my days.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat with two sips, die, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pun and take in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it.
What's up, bro? Nine brought a lot of content towards the end of the day, but whoosh, got some grub in here. We got some wings, some veg in here. Psh, looking like some hibachi. We got some Brussels sprouts, some steak, some chicken. Telly. So I'm gonna heat this up, I'm gonna munch it, go sleep, and that's the day done.